This week, in addition to the project, we would like to provide you with example notebooks with additional use cases applying various Python data science libraries to real-life scientific applications.